old horror movies, they always use silver to kill the monster. Stakes, crosses, bullets, didn't matter. So long as it was silver. In Dubai, these hostiles are using silver bullets to kill soldiers. Guess that makes us monsters. Seems they're melting down everything they can get their hands on. Cufflinks, jewelry, flatware. Reeks of desperation, but it's smart. In Dubai, a bullet's worth more than a necklace. It's kind of funny when you think about it. At least a soldier's life doesn't come cheap.